My research involves developing customized computer models of individual patients to try to predict what the best treatment approach would be to help restore as much function as possible for individuals who have various movement disorders.
So what I'm showing here is a CT scan of a patient. We'll receive a set of CT scans for different patients that are undergoing our study. From those CT scans, we can trace or segment the outlines of their bones, and from that we can develop a computer model. We can use that for a number of things, whether to see how the material properties of the bone change over time or to help us design and develop hip implants.
So we do personalized treatment design. And then we have the skeleton, we have the muscles, and if we want to design any assistive devices or any treatment in general, so all those pieces come together.
And so what we're trying to do is personalize the treatment by using personalized computer models so that we can tune the various parameters of the treatment and then predict how the patient will function afterward. I really believe that if you want to maximize the impact of your research program, you need to be able to bring around you a group of individuals, a team, who are willing to work together, who are willing to share credit so that you can achieve a higher goal. And that's really the environment that we have here at Rice, is all the people that I'm working with. We're not worried about what is our individual credit going to look like that comes out of what we do. Our goal is how can we make the lives of these patients better, and we're all willing to chip in and share the credit to do that.